Jonathan Stockwell, 15 yards for the Cedar Park touchdown.